And here we go. Things are going. Mark Stevens is his name. Oh, his wife. Okay. All right. Mark Stevens out of Redstone College. Sponsored by Redstone College, Lucas Oil, Mav TV, Protect the Harvest, Max Torque Diesel Performance, and SRA Photography. The engines of both of these are General Electric J85 jet engines. Use 30 gallons of jet fuel per pass. They're used in the F-5 Freedom Fighter and the T-38 trainer plane. 9,000 pounds of thrust and 1,250 pounds of car weight. They are literally jets. I would say rockets, but that wouldn't be literally. But these things get down the track. It's pretty cool. And really cool after dark. This is our first pass for the night. And strangely enough, they're pretty darn reliable. These guys rarely have problems with these cars. Is coming through the glass up here. Okay, 625 at 256 and 595 at 264 miles an hour. Aren't you glad you didn't go to the movies tonight? That is so cool. Very, very cool. And they're going to come back after dark and do it again. Awesome. All right, we're going to have a first round of our Harley race up next.
Adam!
What?
Tyler needs to tell me what he got his tripod.
Did you cover your ears?
No.
Cover your ears.
They were quiet! They were not nearly as loud as my old
six. Easily best turnout of the year. Great turnout today. Probably best turnout in a while.
Daddy?
Maybe for the whole year. Pits look full. Tailgating section is pretty well packed.
Pits
regular
back there.
Parking lot is...
Hey, guys.
Alrighty, folks, do you like the jet cars? Call your friends and tell them to get out here. They're going to make one more pass.
Alright, what's Tater's phone number?